Need to take strike. We're back after the short break, and I don't have words to explain his gloss because he does not possess any gloss at all. Very attacking captaincy by the opposition. It's kind of a player like Mohammed Yusuf is. He's giving him huge gaps on the offside, like extra cover region, man, behind point. And nice short. For a single straight away, but Jani not interested in that single. That was an easy single. Jani wants basically Ihsan to take strike and basically get his eye set. So they can play together and build up a partnership. That is the most necessary part of the game now. If we don't get a partnership now, then the game for us is over very quickly. Baller comes again and Ihsan plays it with soft hands. Keeper picks the ball and throws it to the very awkwardly set fielder. This is not going to do anything because he's not a good fielder at all. And flight given and nice short. Nicely placed in the gap and they take a very easy run. Keeper was not entrusted to take the ball at all. That has been some poor cricket. Poor cricket. This is not the job of the keeper, basically. He should have been behind the stumps and should have picked the ball cleanly, but he was not interested at all. I guess he was not expecting the throw. Now this player basically is just throwing some bad comments on the keeper and now going back to his position. That is short fine leg. Jani ready to take strike again. And I'm sure he will play sensibly with soft hands. Yeah, nice short. That basically will give him a four. That is for sure. No one can stop that ball. Even police cannot. And that ball has crossed the boundary. What a beautiful shot. Nice and easy for as you like it. And that was the last ball of the over, I guess. So we got to change our places once again. Bear with us for a few moments and we'll be back shortly. No words, sir. And now with Ihsan on strike, we've got the most consistent baller from the opposition. I don't know the name, I believe it's Ali. He's bowled some good balls, but he's not bowling very good from the last couple of overs. I'm sure he will give some time to Ihsan to place the ball. He did the same, but nicely stopped by the baller himself. Now I'm sure Ihsan is which kursi to stakyo. Ihsan ne kiya to zeba to kursi. Zeba harami batsman hai andar kursi takyo. Again ball bowled and nicely placed by Ihsan, who's commonly known as Molvi and Munafik as well. These are basically his two nicks. And in comes Jani. Jahan Saib, his nick is Jani. And he is a nice and sensible player of the spin and the first ball, fast bowling as well. He likes to take attack, you know. So the momentum will be shifted towards the batting side now as far as the floor front is concerned. Oh, that ball basically bounced a lot. That is the unexpected bounce. That has served a lot for batsmen, and we lost a couple of wickets just because of that unexpected bounce. Just behind us, Advocate Wasim is having a chat with Bhatti and the organizer of the tournament, that is Mr. Huram Urfpounting. Not Urfpounting, it's basically his name. So nice job, a very poor throw, nicely taken by the keeper. They're basically testing the keeper a lot. He's not is a regular keeper. He's a part-time keeper like Umar Akmal does some keeping in 2020 cricket. But still, we got a chance and now the ball goes over the fence, I believe. No, played with soft hands. Baller back, soft hands, stop. You know, pushes the ball. You can see huge and big smiles on the fielding side faces and the batting side is basically depressed. But I'm sure with the help of God, we'll definitely get out of that dilemma. Oh! It was not firmly pushed, otherwise the baller would have been gone out with the ball. And end of the over once again. So over bowled very quickly, or the umpire must have counted four or five balls for that over. umpire basically pointing out towards the tournament. He wants to have a chat with him. In the meantime, a few exchange of words between Ihsan, known as Munafiq Molvi, and Jan Zeb, commonly known as Jani, and Ghaddar as well, because he does a lot of Ghaddaris, you know. So,
now
that is the over in this quarter. We lost 7 wickets, not 7, I believe, or 6. But at the very minor score, 134. The top scorer so far is Ihsan Malik with 22 runs on 12 balls. Bowler ready.